And that's the jackalope demon. And, God damn, my videos is so unprofessional. It's fucking amazing. If the camera moved at all, that's because my reflexes kicked in and I might have kicked the tripod. I know. But that's the jackalope demon. And that's how you get into the... Well, you get the key so you can get into the depths. And the depths are down here. And I want to get into the depths because of the large ember, which is right in the beginning of the depths. So hopefully, without getting fucking gangbanged, I can just get the large ember and dip. I did skip the bell gargoyles. I believe they're supposed to be the third boss. And then it's the Capra Demon. The thing, though, about the Capra Demon is that it's kind of a catch-22 about beating him. He is optional. You don't have to beat him. But what happens is if you beat him... Yeah, like, I need that piece of shit. If you beat him, you won't gain or be able to farm humanity in the same spot you farm souls with the Drake on the bridge. Because the way the game works is that if there's a boss left in that area and you kill a lot of enemies, quote unquote, kill a lot of, oh yeah, another one, sweet, just wipe my ass with that broken sword. Anyways, yeah, just shove that broken sword up my fucking cornhole, so if I go to prison, people will regret trying to rape me. Yeah. So anyways, as I was saying, the way the game works is that if you have a boss left in an area, and you kill a lot of enemies in said area or whatever, it registers that you're doing really good or whatever, and it tries to reward you with humanity. Don't kill your fucking dog, you fucking jackalope, you fucking piece of shit. The dogs are so annoying in this fucking game. Fucking butcher, he isn't all that serious. I don't think I've ever been hit by him, actually, so I'm not sure how much, and he's considered a mini boss, by the way. I'm not sure how much he'll shave off my HP, but I'm not too concerned. And as you see, he's very poised and a little fucking clumsy, dude. Here's our large ember, dude. Now I'll be fucking taking that, and I'll be going back to the mofo at the, near Sen's Fortress in the forest. An undead birch. He's like in that, oh no, no, undead birch, excuse me. Undead parents. Gotta be precise. No, really, though. I know I sound mocking, but yeah, in a game like this, you do have to be extremely precise about what the fuck you are talking about. Can I go up this way and skip some shit? Is this a shortcut? I fucking forgot. Oh. What the f... No, that goes to Firelink. God damn it. Well... Fuck off. Whee! Jackalope City Woman. She's a jackalope. Jackalope. Jackalope City Woman. A jackalope. Jackalope City, Jackalope City. I figured I'd put on some road tunes. Oh shit, where's the remote at, dude? Oh my god, I'm not paying attention. So I'm gonna sound like one of those gamers that fucking film themselves and they're like Pee Wee Herman on steroids. Yeah, I highly recommend getting this shield as early as possible, but, again, it is the Grass Crest shield. Fuck you, you stupid-ass dog. Fucking... How did you get me from all your... What the fuck? Yeah, I'm glad that was caught on camera, because what the fuck? I'm a chatterbox right now. Sorry. God, these fucking doors. Alright. You know what? Whoa. I just realized I don't have any flask yet. Yeah. I'm gonna have to be patient and go the other way, guys. Maybe I'll make it. Maybe I'll grow an inch. Maybe. Shield up. Fucking dickweed archers. Nothing better to do. It's amazing how they just, like, live up there. And it's amazing, too. I didn't mention this in previous videos, but, fuck out of here. If you, in the asylum, the demon asylum in the beginning of the game, or I'm dead asylum, whatever the fuck, the only asylum in the game that I know of anyways, in the very beginning when you start out, and you go up top by the one fog gate, where you're able to jump down onto the asylum demon, and you keep going straight, you make a left, and there'll be one guard there with a spear and a shield. Later on, when you come back, you're able to go through that door that he's guarding. But the thing that's weird is that there's two hollows guarding that door. It's like, what the fuck? Would they hire somebody when you were gone? This is a shortcut, by the way, between the undead bird to the depths and this bonfire here. But, like, really? Like, I didn't know they were handing out fucking applications, guys. I didn't know they were accepting applications. Like, couldn't they have told us that? Guess not. I'm gonna level the fuck up. No. I'll save it. Because I wanna make the Zweihandler raw as early as I can. And by the way, since the Taurus demon, or Taurus jackalope, whatever, I have upgraded some of my armor and my Zweihandler. Spy Handler is at like 195 attack right now. It's gonna take a little bit. You probably just clicked on the video just for the boss. Yeah, whatever. Now, I'm glad I got to the forest as early as I could, guys. Because I have these. Yum. If you're doing this, the Black Knight and the fucking boar should be dead. Fuck you. Oh. Ugh, I like how they just try their darnest to get at least one hit on you before you get out. I hate that shit. It's so fucking annoying. It's like really, you just have to get that one hit out, guys. Like, what do you gain from poking me in the fucking ass of your spear when I'm running off, dude? What the fuck do you gain from that? And I find it hard to believe that these undead, these hollows, get paid for what they do. Like, you know, in real life, we get paid for being in the military. Like, do they? Like, what? Do they get paid in souls or fucking Chuck E. Cheese coins? Well, come here. Come on. You're already gonna fucking stop me. Yeah, whatever. Come on. The fucking idiot down there is, like, just standing there like, should I kill him? Like Michael Jackson said, just leave me alone. Alright. Yes. You give him the large ember. He jizzes all over the place. Yeah, I did get the Black Knight Greatsword. Fucking sweet. Really? I thought... Okay. The Large Ember is so you can... What a jackass. Large Ember is so you can... upgrade weapons pass plus 5. And, there's another ember in the forest before you fight the Moonlight Butterfly. That's the one that allows you to, make raw items or whatever. Alright, guys. That's it. Jackalope Demon. He ain't all that fucking scary. Toodles.